How many of us, I wonder, can recall a childhood moment when we experienced happiness as a state of being? That single moment of untarnished joy, that moment when everything in our world, inside and out, was all right.